Okay. We got this shaved down. So we're going to use our shaping tool here, and we're going to continue to round it down a little more. And then we'll use our palm sander to sand it down. If you enjoy my videos, please like and subscribe on my YouTube page. I'd appreciate it. Shaving it down like that, we'll do the whole thing, and then we'll use our palm sander and give it a sanding. Enjoy my videos. Thanks for watching.